This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And knowing these... What the heck? No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars? And look at this.
A competitor has been eliminated. Come, Saxton.
The prototype has been eliminated.
Leviathan
has been eliminated.
It's over. Once more, setting it up.
Champion Charles.
And that was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Absolutely.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables, heck, even outside interference. Nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imaginations run wild.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way, and the WWE Universe can't get enough of it.
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power. The military.
He did it! The Rock is your new champion!
Here is your winner, and new Ring of Honor World Champion, Hulk.
You could just... Big fight field tonight. Triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first one decides the match.
No alliances.
Uh-oh.
I know what's next.
The King with the magnet.
Booker T has been eliminated.
A bad spot here.
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
The King with the magnet. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
And what an uphill battle. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a pump.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This could be big.
Looks like they're looking for a neck breaker.
Oh, forearm to the neck.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, saw it coming. Clothesline!
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Alley-oop bomb!
A power bomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog! He's lost some of his win now.
He could defer to one of his partners if he wanted to, Cole, but I think he's got this right now. If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
What's going to happen here? Double team action on the way.
Bang! Vicious boot. Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Perched on the shoulders.
Is it competitive?
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get
A competitor has been eliminated.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Into the hammerlock. Oh boy.
Back suplex.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Well placed knee drop to the skull. And won't get it dry.
Each of those boots.
Both arms hooked.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Steve Austin and Triple H, two-man power trip.
And there you have it, the last. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no rules.
The ball, Natalya.
Phoenix has been eliminated.
Submission
has been eliminated.
Eve Torres setting her up. Glancing.
Stephanie McMahon has been eliminated.
You're staring at the lights.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else.
This could be the beginning of the end. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Natalya!
Overcoming all those super... These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this notice... Leg sweep. Not done there. Rapid fire rights over and over. Boom. Face first. And some say the only limit in no DQ is your own imagination.
Right.
From the top.
Moonsault. Did me to clinch this. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Just kick to the spine.
Intimidation or confidence from Stacy?
And that toss got some hang time. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Delivered into the barricade.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Prevents the attack.
Oh, right across the center plexus.
Tearing down the leg now. Now he's been put on the defensive. Kick. Uh-oh.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh, what a shot. Superstar standing in this match. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
Here we go.
Cena powers him up.
Attitude adjustment has been eliminated.
Double suplex.
Alliances in this situation don't last long.
Here comes Hogan.
The wicked kick to the lower back.
Man, what a hit.
Time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back. Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Wicked clothesline. Stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Suplex. Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Boom! Backdrop suplex.
This is a very convincing display of power we are seeing in front of our eyes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Uh-oh. Turned that one around.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Put into position now.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
Yeah, Cena's taking the fight right to the beast. From behind, back suplex. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. You can't take much more of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
One strong attack after another. Well, Brock put a stop to that.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Long toss to side.
Cena not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Punch!
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he retaliates.
Up the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
Toss back into the ring. He gets back into the ring. turns that back on Cena.
Sharp knee.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
That superstar survived against enormous odds.